Hello everyone, welcome back to my channel Mr. Explorer. Today we are going to say a story about a boy and a dog. Once upon a time, there lived a joyful boy named James. He had a naughty dog named Roger. He was very naughty. One day, James's mother kept 2 glasses of milk for both of them, one for Roger, one for James. When James was hanging out with his friends, as Roger was hungry, he drank 2 glasses of milk at a time. When James' mother came into his room, he was shocked and shouted at the dog. And Roger became sad and left the house very far away. When James came to house, he asked, "Mother, where is Roger?" She said, "I shouted him for drinking your milk. He went out. I think so he's nearby for our." James got angry and said, "Mom, what did you do?" Roger didn't drink anything for 3 days. So he got hungry and drank milk. She said, "Oh no, sorry James. I feel terrible for how I treated Roger." James went out for searching Roger, but of no use. At night, now Roger was hungry and he came to house dull as he was tired. James' mother hugged and apologized Roger for what she did. Moral: you should never judge someone before getting to know them. Thanks for watching. Please like, share and subscribe our video.